I'm on Instagram. I follow Trisha Paytas.
This is the time now more than ever that I feel like, yes, I've been having girly bomb sex, but I'm extra, extra horny. So basically, if you guys don't know, hi, I'm Trisha, I'm a sex addict. Yeah, I'm basically a sex addict, which is really, really weird.
That woman will never, ever find true love or happiness because she's too much of a drama whore. Her whole life is drama on YouTube, drama on Instagram, drama online, creating fake fucking drama. That's her whole thing, her whole shtick.
Fairy tales can come true. It can happen to you if you're young at heart.
This is the tried and true. This is the one everyone's gonna love.
What the fuck?
I mean, the rumble on this? I feel it coming.